the evening. It is a mini flyweight affair contested by the females. It's a six rounder. Marty Salmon is our referee. And introducing first, off to my left, fighting out of the red corner, she is wearing the blue trunks. She enters the ring with a professional mark of 1-5-2, with three of those decision losses to the world champion, Via Zaganis. She weighs in at a ready 106 pounds, coming to us all the way from Harlem, New York. She is Deirdre Hamaguchi. And her opponent, off to my left, fighting out of the blue corner, she is wearing the black, dark trunks, the blue trunks with the white trim. She is undefeated in her professional career at 4-0 with two knockouts after an outstanding amateur career. She tipped the scales at 106.6 pounds and comes to us from Watsonville, California. She is Karina La Reina Moreno. Six rounds in the mini flyweight division.
Thank you.
Punch Up, my website, 12sportsonline.com. Check it out. We have streaming video of our Riot at the Hyatt shows. We have boxing commentary, radio interviews.